All right, ladies and gentlemen, for our feature presentation, this is a superhero movie. I think we watched this movie once before, many, many years ago. The reason we're rewatching is just another one of those kind of fun to watch with chat types of movies. It's not a good movie, but it is a fun movie. It's a dumb movie. So yeah, I have seen it a long time ago. I don't remember, because it's mostly gag-based, so I don't remember most of the gags. Let's go. What happens to Mrs. Doubtfire? This movie won. I don't know. Shut up about your fertilized egg. Well, fertilize your what? Chat, you want some nuts to calm down? What was your mouth? Drake Bell. E-Rob Feet Enjoyer. If I had the balls to put Lord of the Rings on screen, then maybe I'd do it. But 3 hours of just my face reacting to the movie. Do it. Doesn't Rich do that? Don't be a pussy. I'm so sorry, Gamper. Hi, Apollo. You want to watch a movie with us? Apollo just had some food. When I went to the bathroom, Apollo came out and he was like, meow, meow. So I had to give him some food. Director's Cut Trilogy. It's like 12 hours to watch the whole thing, right? Maybe you should do it. React marathon, chat. It's only like a month until the Lord of the Rings show starts. Almost made it through first half without any goals from Manchester City. That's what we like to see. Can we watch The Hobbit instead? It's better. Okay, mods. This is a long intro. Wait, there's a penalty? There's a penalty! And Haaland's getting it? No! Sake, man, fuck's sake.
The story of my life is not for the faint of heart.
Thanks.
But like any story worth telling, it's all about a girl.
Aww.
Not that girl. I don't think that is a girl. No, it's about this girl. Jill Johnson. Ever since I can remember, I've been in love with her, but she barely knows I exist.
Yo, Rick! Yo! Come here, man. I got your seat down here. What's up? I call you back. Everybody, bye. What's up, man?
Hey, Trey.
Dude, I'm so psyched for this class trip. Like, we about to see some real serious cutting-edge shit. That's what I'm talking about.
Yo, you got any C batteries on you? Double A? I got that new sandwich from Sony in my backpack. Wi-Fi.
Okay, this is what I'm
talking about. Yo! You gotta forget about her, dog. Look, look, let me show you something. She's not even looking at you.
If I could just tell her how I feel.
Dude, Rick, I already told you, you never gonna get with Jill, all right? Seriously, she ain't with the popular crew, and nobody messes around outside that group, man.
Come on, that crew stuff isn't real.
The hell it ain't. Look around, Rick.
Apollo.
A bunch of jocks.
Hey.
Nerds. Emos. Photos. The Scarface Society. the sexual predators. Of course you got the Rick
the
punch.
Fuck?
The who?
Oh! Yeah, they knew. Mm-hmm. But you know what? Who cares? Because we got our own crew. Me and you.
Thanks, Trey. You're the best, man.
Oh! Am I in?
No.
Come on. Hey, it's me and you, baby. Two of us against the world. You hear me? You look good today. I like your hair. I want to show you something nasty I downloaded. Don't tell nobody.
Sheep?
Welcome to Amalgamated. I'm Dr. Strom, head of the research department.
Come on,
where
man.
We create the future.
This would be louder still.
And now I'd like to show you our crown jewel. The Amalgamated Animal Genetics Lab. Go ahead. Explore.
Wow.
Yo, come on, Rick, man, check this out.
All of our animals are genetically engineered, and each of them has...
Oh, you're so pretty. Hi, Birdie. Hi.
She's beautiful, isn't she?
Yes, she is. I'm gonna take a picture of her for the school newspaper.
Our only rules, don't feed the animals. And please, no flash photography. Some of our genetically engineered animals are a little sensitive to light.
It flew away.
Uh-oh.
What the F, loser?
Get him, Lance.
Come on, Lance. Leave him alone.
I don't think so.
Is there a problem, Lance?
No. No problem, Uncle Lou.
Mr. Landers. Students, this is Lou Landers, visionary scientist and CEO of Amalgamated.
Well, I'm just a businessman now. The future of science belongs to all of you. Please, enjoy the tour.
This guy's in a lot of movies.
Are you okay?
Uh-oh.
Yes, this is healthy golf blood. Rick Riker, you're not Blaine and Julia Riker's son, are you?
I am.
Ah, good people. How are they?
They died violently 9 years ago.
But otherwise okay?
Yes, thank you. I live with my aunt and uncle now.
Well, you seem like a real chip off the old block. Let's hope you're not violently murdered too.
Great. Aww.
That's for making me look stupid. Next time, I hurt you.
Such perfect poop. What the fuck? So smooth.
With these animals has helped us develop new antibiotics, advanced pesticides,
delicious,
and a powerful new pheromone which drives animals to mate, called compound H209. It's a strong sexual attractant. A single drop is enough to arouse any animal.
Uh-oh.
We plan on using it to breed endangered species. Essential and indeed often overlooked. Our most promising research is with these dragonflies. For example, this dragonfly's skin has a hard armor-like exoskeleton to defend against predators. And this species of dragonfly has enormous strength for its size.
So fucking dumb, dude. Thanks, 123 Angry Hobo.
DNA from all three species for
7 months.
Genetically enhanced super dragonflies.
But there's only 6 in there.
Well, one missing dragonfly is the least of my concerns. I lost 6 tigers alone last month.
The what now?
This area is where we keep our livestock.
Aren't you gonna do something?
As soon as I get this up on YouTube.
I see. Well, yes, I understand. Thank you for the call.
Like a snail, dude.
That was the principal. Rick walked off a class trip. Oh, after all the parenting you've done, he's still so troubled. Why do you think that is, Albert?
Yay!
I have no idea, Lucille. I've taught him everything I know about being a man.
And a good man you are.
after all these years of marriage.
It's like we first met. Sure, you're a little older.
Your hair's gray.
You have crow's feet.
It takes you an hour to pee.
Your thighs look like cottage cheese someone threw up on a hot sidewalk.
And you've always had a tiny penis.
Well, what does it matter when you're in love?
Oh, Rick. We were wondering where you were. It's so late.
About time you got home, your aunt was getting worried. You can sleep late in the morning, but don't forget to feed the fish. Attaboy.
Sweet.
I don't know. Something just doesn't seem quite right with him today.
Teenagers. I'll talk to him. Rough day, huh? Well, I won't lie to you. Puberty is a difficult time in a young man's life. Now, this book may explain what's happening. Let's see. Your mood swings, fluid retention, and once a month you'll bleed from your vagina. This may be the wrong book. What's important is that you're on the verge of adulthood. Here, take a drink.
Oh.
Ah, the rituals of manhood. Today you have your first beer, and tomorrow we'll circumcise you.
I'm losing patience, Dr. Strom.
Please, sir, if you could just wait a few minutes.
I've waited long enough for this egomaniac. We're the board of directors. Our time is valuable.
Not as valuable as mine, Mr.
Carlson. Oh, shit.
You see, I have a terminal illness. I've been fighting it for years. But the disease has ravaged my organs. As of this moment, I have 1 hour left to live.
Dead.
It was on sale.
Gentlemen, if you're ready, allow me to show you the future. Strong. From the lift it over.
Wow.
Lift it over.
What the hell is that?
An innovation. Thank you. Not only save my life, but the life of this company. For too long, we scraped our profits from pills and injections. But the real prize is the total cure, a device that can alter DNA and restore the body to perfect health.
You're crazy.
No, crazy is hearing voices, talking to cats, dating Paula Abdul. I'm not crazy. I'm a visionary.
Sir, the machine's never been fully tested. If something should go wrong...
Start the machine!
Plasma level steady. Genetic modifications at optimum levels. Sir, the core is overheating. We have to abort.
Oh my.
Did it work?
I'm so sorry.
Well, well, well. I want you to know what a joy it will be running this company without you in the way. Let go. Let me go.
Old age. Classic.
Gentlemen, I think it's time we made some personnel changes.
That's fucking funny.
Oh, how long was I asleep?
5 days.
Ew. This, I remember this. Some of these pop culture references are so outdated now. Wait, reference-based joke is...
Wait.
Nice.
Oh, Dad.
Holy shit.
I thought you'd live forever.
Well, Meg, what the fuck? Was a level 10. Oh. Chad, she has a hot tub right there. Oh! Oh shit, that scared me. A second set. Like, what the hell? Wait, I'm still in Hearthstone? No. Yeah, I know. My bad, Hottest Bear. Seems reasonable.
Breakfast, Rick!
I'll be right down!
If I can have your attention, we are delighted to have, as guest judge, the foremost scientist in the world. He's a visiting professor at Empire City University, where he's working with the rare element ceruleum.
Rare.
I am so proud to welcome Dr. Stephen Hawking.
He's alive.
Thank you for that warm welcome. I have a disease that has paralyzed me. I cannot walk, and I use this computer to speak. But I am not depressed, because I have the gift of knowledge. That's a lie. I think about suicide every day. But you should all be happy with your lives. You can walk, talk, wipe your own asses, and then there's all the sex. I haven't had sex in years. My nurse is a lesbian, and not the hot kind. Hey, anyone wanna get high? I've got some hash with me. White guy in the dreads. You know what I'm talking about. Can I get a what? Paula? I got a stiff pole for your sleep hole. Anyone? Anyone? Pussies.
Dr. Hawking, I am such a fan.
Oh no.
I'd love to show you my project on supernovas.
Oh no.
You have an incredible ass. Astronomy career ahead of you.
Okay. And then just leaves. Ah, it's like the Spider-Man scene.
Wait, where's Saturn? I hate to lose my father's bowling ball.
Woo!
There it is.
Great reflexes. You have very manly hands.
So do you.
Thanks, Springchuk. 5 months.
Yeah, okay.
Welcome back. Didn't you need the planets? Ah.
Watch where you're going in slow-mo, dipshit.
Alcaraz, thank you for the 44 months.
Tell her how you feel.
Fucking Velcro sound. Ew, this is so nasty always. Dong.
He did it.
I'm gonna kill you.
Lance, stop it!
Fight.
Damn.
Stay.
Is that the same guy from before? Fucking movie's gonna get me banned, dude. Ow.
Ow.
Only vision for 3 months, thank you.
Shit.
Well then. What is this movie? It's super tacky, but fun. A lot of the AI jokes have not aged well though. Okay. Oh no, he didn't.
Get out of the way! No brakes!
Oh no.
Get out of the way! Man, look out!
Phew. Wow.
How did you...
I can't believe it. You just saved that old lady's life.
Amazing.
I guess if I hadn't pushed her out of the way, she would have died.
Dog!
Aww.
You're some kind of hero.
You can excuse me.
There we go. Awfully nice of you to help me out here, Trey.
Oh, no problem. I'm waiting on Rick anyway, so.
Oh, my God. How did you do that?
It's easier than it looks.
No, I don't think so. Why don't you tell me what's going on?
All right, well, there is something, okay, but you have to keep it a secret. I think I have superpowers.
I find that hard to believe.
All right, how about this? Go ahead and throw as many punches as you want. I bet you $100 you don't land one.
Easy money. What else can you do?
Well, I don't know. I was bitten by a dragonfly. Some dragonflies have armored skin. I wonder if my skin is...
Ah! Well, good thing that worked.
So you do have superpowers. We can be a team. We gonna get fame, money.
Don't forget the bitches.
There's not gonna be fame and there's not gonna be bitches. Okay, I didn't ask for any of this. I just want to be like everybody else.
That isn't what your parents wanted for you.
You're not my father.
But I love you like your father did. I believe in you like your father did. I had sex with your mother just like your father did.
You'll never understand me. Never.
Arr.
That isn't what your fans wanted for you. Fans wanted for you. Fans wanted for you.
Fans wanted for you. Fans wanted for you.
What a great performance.
Well, Rick, did you enjoy the opera?
Aww.
Son, something troubling you?
It's so unfair. They have nothing. Why do we have $2 billion?
Well, your grandfather left us $3 billion, and I made some bad investments. Mm. That's nothing for you to worry about.
But I want to change things.
And you will. Five generations of Rikers have worked hard to make this city great.
One day, Rick, people will look to you to be a hero. When that day comes, will you be ready?
Give me your wallet. That too.
No!
People will look to you to be a hero. When that day comes, will you be ready?
Yes.
Rick!
Where do I recognize that girl from? Scrubs.
Rick, please.
Kid's a fucking menace.
Dad.
Oh, Rick. I'm dying.
No.
Don't worry.
My brother, Albert, will take you in.
Rick, the money. It's all yours now. Sell all shares of a small company called Google. It's worthless. Invest heavily in Enron. Rick, I have something for you. Reach into my coat pocket. The other coat pocket. That ring was my father's and his father's before him. Earn it, Rick. Be a hero. Claim your... destiny.
Dad!
Idiota.
I'm no superhero. Nobody.
Oh no.
Are you okay?
What, you heard that?
You're nothing but an ugly, ungrateful little whore! Just like your mother!
Who was that?
My mother.
Listen, about what happened at school this morning.
You really freaked us out.
I'm really going through a tough time right now.
Me too. My parents, they want me to go to college, but I want to be a dancer.
I believe in you.
You really do, don't you? I wish I could say the same for Lance. I don't know, is he the right one? Or am I just dating him to rebel against my father? He doesn't want any boy near me. That's why he installed the electrified fence. Well, we'll see. You can't run from your destiny, right?
Right.
Jill, let's go.
Nice car.
Maybe one day you could take me for a ride in your car.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely.
Falls apart just from looking at it. Don't land on the fence.
Lovebirds.
Right. $300 car.
Rick, this is Professor Xavier. Your powers are growing, but you can't control it. It's important that you become a hero. Train yourself to fly. And your ass because...
What?
Squatting on a glass table. Two girls. One cup.
Hmm.
know what to do.
Okay. Need a car loan? Just to impress a girl?
This shouldn't take long.
Well, I'll be waiting right here.
I've reviewed your request for a loan, Mr. Riker, but with no job, no credit history, I'm afraid I have to say no.
But what about this?
That was last month. This new promotion is proving quite popular.
I need to buy a car.
Frankly, Mr. Riker, you're the worst applicant we've ever had.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Thompson.
This is a good boy. There must be something I can do.
Ma'am, rubbing my crotch under the desk won't change my mind.
I'm not rubbing your crotch.
I really need that car.
I don't see how that's my problem.
But I mean, there's $2 billion. He invested the money in Enron, remember?
Stay down! Oh, get down.
Come on, lady, you hurt me! Come on, move it!
Dong.
Go!
Oh, hey. I made the same mistake before when I came in.
Thanks.
Thanks.
You idiot! You let him get away with our money!
I don't see how that's my problem.
Now it is. Ooh.
Thank God, I thought something terrible had happened.
Well, an old guy did get shot over there.
Uncle Albert! Just try to breathe.
Hey, I can't. You're kneeling on my balls.
Oh, sorry.
Rick, listen. With great power comes...
great responsibility?
I was going to stick with bitches, but if you want to be a virgin for the rest of your life...
Uncle Albert!
My balls!
This is like a mix of everything. This is a superhero movie. It came out like... it's mostly meant to be a parody of the old Spider-Man movie, the first one. Right. Uh-oh.
Mr. Landers!
Give me your youth juice.
Okay, I come back.
Okay. Wait, I'm looking at the city game and someone's blowing bubbles on the pitch. Cute. Okay.
Jill?
I came as soon as I heard. Where's Aunt Lucille?
Huh?
She's at home under heavy sedation. They made her watch 3 hours of women's basketball. This is all my fault.
Rick, it was an armed robbery. There was nothing you could have done.
I could have stopped that guy before he shot my uncle.
And there is blood on your hands. But that's unimportant. All that matters is that you're here for him now.
Rick Riker.
Yes?
Dr. Whidbey.
Well, I love this guy.
I'm gonna run some tests. I'm afraid I have bad news.
What is it?
I have an impacted colon.
Oh.
What a night. Now, what brought you here today?
My uncle.
Your uncle brought you?
No, he's gravely injured.
Well, then you shouldn't be driving. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to perform a breast exam.
Doctor, please. Is my uncle going to survive?
Well, I don't know. We should probably have a look.
What the fuck, man?
Yep. Pretty deep coma.
Is he going to be okay?
Well, I'm not a betting man, but if you want to put some money on it, I'll take dead in a week.
Oh, my God.
No, it's all right. It's a normal emotional reaction, but this should take the edge off of it. Here we go. Nice and easy.
That's your vein.
Yes. I know.
First my parents and now this.
Sane as doctor.
I'm nothing but a screw up.
Yes, your life has been a testament to that. But your uncle believed in you, and so do I. It's never too late to become the person you're meant to be.
My.
Rick.
Rick!
Rick.
Hello, Rick.
Who are you, and how do you know my name?
I'm a psychic.
Prove it.
Think of any number between 1 and 1,000,000, and I'll tell you what it is.
9.
Not out loud, dumbass. Follow me. My name is Professor Xavier, and this is my school.
Yeah, the main actor is success.
People with special talents like yours.
In multiple ways.
Our students here learn to harness their incredible talents and use them to advance the common good.
Okay.
Here we have children who can walk through walls. We have children who think they can walk through walls. Some faces may be familiar, like Wolverine.
Nice.
Other mutants you probably didn't know existed, like Sneasel. Most of our students are born with their powers. Some, like you, gain them later in life.
What was that?
Yes, it is. When he came to this school, he weighed 130 pounds. Take enough roids, you could do anything. Back up off those pills, Barry!
There's Pi, 19 months. Tier 5, buddy. Welcome back.
Why have you brought me here?
Because you have the potential to be the best.
But I can't even fly.
Once you understand the true nature of heroism, you will fly. But first, I must teach you the secret to becoming a superhero. Hey, Storm! You look like you're putting on a little weight.
So, Professor, about this secret.
Well, you see...
Xavier!
Oh, shit.
Well, you want to explain why I found her hiding in your closet?
But, Pumpkin, I don't see nobody.
Oh, you don't?
Invisible girl?
Pamela.
You're not invisible enough.
Well, if you knew how to take care of your man, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
No, she didn't.
Oh, this bitch is crazy. I'm gonna have to whip your ass. You don't say no disrespect.
What are you gonna do, Bobby? I've ever seen you.
Whoa, whoa. Oh.
Saw you there? Yeah. Now what? Now how about that, invisible bitch?
Yeah, whatever. I'm out of here.
I'm sure gonna miss her. She was crazy in the sack. Biting, scratching, panting, tongue all over the place.
Wasn't me, asshole. Come on, Spanky.
I didn't even know she had a dog. Still some of the best sex I ever had.
How could you do this to me? To your kids? To your newborn baby?
Everyone's bald and in a wheelchair.
How do I know that baby's even mine?
Because he can do this.
So fucking dumb.
I'm never gonna know the secret of becoming a superhero.
You wanna know the secret? Come close.
Oh! Make a costume, shithead! I swear to God, they get dumber and dumber every year.
A costume?
Aha! Uh-huh. Montage time! That was pretty cool. They're always so good at sewing in these movies.
Oh my God. Damn! Oh, dude, you're like a real superhero, man! I love the mask. How you breathe in it, though? What's that sound? You put some kind of air intake in the mask. Boy, you better. Now, I'm assuming that the material's see-through, right? Yeah. I'm gonna say something, Rick. This is good. I'm impressed. Like, really impressed.
Hee hee hee. Now December.
Hey, that's my spot. You're sitting on my gargoyle. Move it.
Excuse me?
What are you even doing here?
I'm looking seriously out over the city. in a squatting position.
Well, that's what I do here. So if you're not moving, I guess we're gonna have to share.
Okay, fine.
I actually usually perch in the front, so...
Oh, maybe. All right, well, here, yeah. You gotta go around.
Oh, okay, wait, no, just turn this way.
Wait,
here we go.
Oh, dude!
Okay, you're right, I'm sorry.
Relax!
Okay,
okay,
okay.
Okay.
Cute.
I can't perch like this.
Yeah, me neither.
What's your name?
John Storm.
Dragonfly. So what's your power?
What's my power? Stand back. Flame on!
Whoa!
I'm on fire! Breaking or something! Holy shit! Not working! Get the fire extinguisher! Oh, no! God, you idiot! Stop! What's wrong with you?
Well done. Now he gets the gargle on his own.
Sorry, my bad.
Rick, once you understand the true nature of heroism, you will fly.
Shit.
Boink. Hey. Mr. Green.
It's Dragonfly. He's not even a hero. He's not. He can't even fly. The Dragonfly can't even fly. I can fly. Okay. I can fly.
This just in, Tom Cruise is dead.
Oh no.
World's most powerful man. I have a feeling.
Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo, 9 months. Welcome back.
Strom, you have my test results?
Yes, sir. Whatever you're doing to your victims rejuvenates you, but only for 24 hours.
What if I killed 28 people in one session? Would that give me a month to live?
If it were February, yes. But only if your cells could absorb that much energy at once, and they can't. I'm afraid you have to kill each day to live each day.
Still a slave to the tyranny of time. There must be some answer.
There isn't. Unless... Unless you had some cerulean. Then you could create a device powerful enough to draw the life force out of thousands of people and enhance your own cellular capacity.
Strom, you're a genius.
Wikipedia. But that's not important. What is important is that you don't have any cerulean. Besides, it's immoral. We don't do that sort of thing. We're a pharmaceutical company.
Wait a minute. Take a look. Hawking's lab is in the physics building. I could just walk right in.
You're going to steal cerulean?
No. Not me. I'm a law-abiding citizen. But perhaps there's someone inside me. Someone unfettered by the rule of law. Someone who will, at any cost, survive!
Oh, glass in my eye. Glass in my eye!
Shit. Does it hurt?
Yeah, it hurts.
Well, if you could... Spread them with your fingers. Push your lids with your fingers.
Two fingers.
Are your fingers clean? That's it. And roll your eyeball around. Roll it and then push it.
I'm rolling it.
Get it out with another piece of glass.
Are you freaking insane?
I'll get the tweezers.
He should work as like an executioner or like
Right here. Yep. Read all about it.
Those death aid clinics. Then he can legally suck the life juice out of people.
No, you listen to me. I want that story on my desk or you're fired. Who the hell are you?
I was wondering if you had a job opening for...
Job? How dare you come in here and ask me for a job? I'm the editor-in-chief! I know the mayor of Venus! Hamburgers can see the future! Rosie O'Donnell!
Sorry about this. We share the building with a mental hospital.
Bad news, boss. We're nowhere so on those dragonfly photos.
Damn, those were tomorrow's lead.
What about these?
Wow. Hmm. It's almost like you're the dragonfly.
No. See? Look.
Huh. Okay.
Now that's photography.
Just heard on the scanner. Some kind of police standoff at Empire University.
We'll need photos. Kid, I want you to... Where'd he go?
Vented.
This is the chief of police. We have the building surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
What the hell is that?
Boom. Yeah, I recognize that guy.
I am the hourglass.
The time wizard.
And your time is up.
Oh. Hi.
It's over, hourglass.
No, dragonfly. It's just begun! It's useless to resist!
I'll fight you to my last breath!
Like this.
Just use the other hand.
Time! I am unceasing and relentless!
Evil never triumphs, hourglass! You'll pay for your crimes and justice will be... Stop!
You okay?
No. Titanium blades. They cut through diamonds.
I'm not wearing any diamonds.
Nice. Good job.
I wish I could stay longer, Dragonfly, but I just don't have the time.
Whoever this Dragonfly is, he's in over his head. We don't need so-called superheroes. What Empire City needs is more cops. And a Hooters.
Titanium blades. Looks like someone found your weakness. It's not my weakness. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot. Your weakness is that you can't fly. Maybe if you had a partner.
I don't need help.
Such a coomer.
Fine all by myself.
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
What? No, I mean, she's with someone else.
Well, maybe that's for the best. After all, it could be dangerous. You know, being the girlfriend of the dragonfly.
I don't know what to do, Aunt Lucille. I love her.
So be it. But remember, to get to you, your enemies will attack the people you care for the most. Be careful not to hurt the ones you love.
Damn, pro strats from ants.
And shave your pubes. No one wants to go down on a tumbleweed.
Okay. How high were they when they wrote this script, dude?
Like,
and then she tells him to shave his pubes.
I heard you're auditioning for parts, so...
Oh, they're beautiful. God, you are so supportive. Why can't Lance be more like you? There's something you're not telling me, isn't there? Something secret. Something locked away, deep inside.
It was summer camp. We had to share a shower. You trip and fall with your mouth open on one guy's...
No. I mean... In here.
Well, there is...
Keep your identity a secret, Rick.
Thanks for sharing. But we did need to hear that.
Do you like a real superhero, man?
Irithus, 33 months prime.
I... Nothing.
Nothing. Well, I should go. You're a good friend.
8-7. Come on. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Yo, what are you talking about, Kozukami? Well, it doesn't say dog shit. The dragonfly.
Wait. Where are you?
Behind you.
Do the upside down kiss thing.
You saved my life. Do I get to thank you?
Worth a shot. Aww. He's home wrecking, though. Cerulean. XP, nice, dude. Ooh. How do you get my hands on that?
It looks like you're planning a mass murder. Would you like help?
Paperclip guy.
That's a good joke. Fucking paperclip. Lives.
I'm so happy that you and your boyfriend are spending Thanksgiving.
That thing is massive.
Of course, Lucille. You need support at a time like this.
Yes. I miss seeing my Albert each morning. You know, 50 years of marriage creates quite a bond.
Hold on, scored again? Fuck off.
Oh, you will, dear.
My points.
You have to follow your heart.
That's the thing. Mm. I don't know if I can.
Oh, Jill. If you can't trust yourself, who can you trust?
The fuck?
I know. But what if my heart is telling me to be with someone I can't be with? It's not just any guy. It's the... Forget it. You'll think I'm crazy.
No, of course not. You can tell me anything.
Two shots of vodka?
Keeping secrets.
Well, you'll think it's ridiculous, but... It's the I'll get it.
She made zero progress on the cutting.
Hey, babe. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I kind of invited my uncle.
Your uncle?
What? Set another plate.
Well, okay, I guess.
Miss Johnson.
Please, excuse my nephew's poor manners.
Thank you.
Miss Adams, I'm Lou Landers. I hope this isn't too much of an imposition.
Oh, of course not. There's always room for one more.
Well, thank you. It's just Thanksgiving's for family. Lance is the only family I have. I never married.
Fruitcake?
Nope. Just never met the right woman. Yes, Lance told me that Rick Riker was your neighbor.
Where is Rick?
What's that on? I thought he was out. I'll go check on him.
Please, you're busy. Allow me.
Thank you. Uh-oh. Stairs, second door to the right.
They have this scene as Spider-Man as well, but instead of him having to piss, he's bleeding. All over the floor.
Sorry I'm late. Oh, Mr. Landers. Rick?
No, you're just on time. Now, everybody take your seat. Not till we say grace.
Jesus!
Amen.
Please start, everyone.
Oh, so delicious, Lucille.
Well, we have Rick to thank for it. Ever since Albert... Rick has been supporting me with his new job.
New job? You didn't tell me.
Oh, well, I'm sort of the Dragonfly's unofficial photographer.
What happened to your arm?
A bike messenger knocked me down. I see your wrist is bandaged.
Yes, I burned it on some hot coffee. And you have a cut on your lip.
My crack pipe broke. You have a scratch on your neck.
Yes, I met a girl on Craigslist.
The fuck?
And you have a bruise on your neck.
I met a guy on Craigslist.
Nice.
I'm sorry, Lance. We have to go.
Why?
I shot my pants.
I'll drive.
The E-Rob exit.
Thanks for helping clean up.
Of course. Poor thing, so tired.
Yeah, well, you know old folks after a big meal.
So, you know the Dragonfly?
Yeah, I guess. You could sort of say we're close.
Has he ever asked about me?
Yeah, once.
What did you tell him?
I told him the thing about Jill is, when you look in her eyes and she looks back in yours, you... You know that you'd do anything. Anything to be a better person than you are, so that if you were ever lucky enough to be with her, you could earn every second of her perfect.
Oh,
Grace and her limitless beauty. And her unending love. Don't cry.
I'm not. My eyes are burning. Rick, I want you to know that was the most beautiful thing anyone's ever said to me.
Jeez.
Thank you. Rick, I'm so confused. And yet... I know exactly what I want.
Holy shit. Okay. Uh-oh.
Sorry to drop in uninvited.
It's okay. We were hoping someone would open a window. It was getting stuffy in here.
So, this is the lair of the dragonfly.
How did you...
No. I'm not here to fight you. I've got thousands of other people I plan to kill. This little visit is just to show you who'll get hurt if you get in my way. Never! Time to go.
The woman, Lucy.
Thanks, the lazy dude, for the 51 months. Welcome back, bro.
How is she injured?
Badly.
What about the dragonfly?
All I can tell you is this: he didn't save anyone tonight.
Doctor, how is she?
I'm afraid your aunt's taken a turn for the worse. She
doctor.
She can't speak, she can't walk, she has no control over her bowels.
That's awful.
I know. I went ahead and set up a MySpace page for her under Crazy Shit Machine. She already has 40 friends.
Hmm.
Wait a minute, that's somebody else's aunt. Your aunt has no problem with her bowels.
Oh, thank God.
Because she's dead. Truly sorry, Rick, but there is a silver lining. Your uncle came out of his coma this morning.
He did?
Yes, but you mustn't tell him about your aunt just yet. He's in a delicate mental state. The slightest bit of bad news could send him spiraling right back into a coma.
I understand.
Lastly.
Mr. Adams, you have a visitor.
The writer of this movie also made Chernobyl.
No, sir, it's not your dead wife. It's your nephew,
oops.
Rick. Remember, no bad news. Now, sir, here you go. This is... my bill.
You did surgery on me?
Yes, sir. We confused you with one of our sex change patients, but don't worry, we didn't remove your penis. We did cut your testicles off, but, well, since your wife's dead, you won't be needing them anyway.
You just want to keep his spirits up. He'll land on his feet in no time.
We are gathered today to say goodbye to Lucille Adams.
Goodbye!
Now,
it's tragic to think this is the last time that I can look upon my wife's face. God, Lucille. How could you take her from me? I can't live without her. Lucille! Lucille!
Sorry, there's been a terrible mistake. This is your wife. Ah, she is this man's wife.
Give me 5 minutes.
Jesus.
You're one lucky guy. Now, where's Lucille? Ah, Lucille. I do have this coupon for a cremation.
Rick, I am so sorry for your loss. What is it?
I know I said some things, but now more than ever, I realize we can never be together.
I don't believe you. You love me, Rick. I know you do.
Jill, trust me. I'm telling you this for your own good. I don't love you.
Wow.
You're no longer in my five.
could you?
When I was young, I never needed anyone. Making love was just for fun. Those days are gone.
Be that guy again. Jeez, get a room. Take it. Thanks, Pizza Burger, for one whole year, man. Welcome back. I appreciate it. It's been a good year. How much left?
You can't keep getting lucky.
20 minutes.
Man. You'll be in about 2 strokes this time. And the back nine is what killed.
God. Look at this place.
Yo, what are you doing, man? You gotta pull yourself together, dude.
Looks like Ashton Kutcher here.
Point.
The fuck? Smoking frosting.
Look at you. Eating junk food. Wearing fake beards. And we found your costume in the garbage outside.
Yeah, well, I'm not the dragonfly anymore.
But you said the hourglass was gonna kill thousands of people. Look, I told you, I'm no hero. Right, Aunt Lucille's dead. I rejected the only girl I've ever loved, and I can't even fly. God, I wish I'd never been bitten by that stupid dragonfly.
And maybe your father shouldn't have given you this after all. Look at the words your ancestors inscribed in that ring. Honor, valor, sacrifice. Duty, commitment, bravery, justice, integrity. Brotherhood, self-esteem, low prices, affordable housing. Loose-fitting pants, cheap internet porn. The rest is in Latin. Rick, the hero's path is dangerous. You may fail or you may fly. All that matters is that you do it for the best of reasons. Helping others, Rick. That's what makes you a real hero.
Maybe you're right. But even if I wanted to stop the hourglass, I wouldn't know where to start. I mean, where's he gonna find thousands of people in one place?
Look,
TwitchCon.
Empire City Convention Center, where thousands of people are in one place, but none of them more important than the attendees of the World Humanity Awards.
I'll drive.
Holy shit!
Well, that shortcut to the playground sure saved us some time. You go ahead. I'll find a place to park.
Okay.
Each year, the World Humanity Awards are held to honor the greatest achievements on behalf of all humanity.
Monster, thanks for the 19 months, man. Welcome back.
The world's most prestigious leaders to Empire City.
Excuse us. Damn! Look, they go press Charles.
Holy shit.
Nelson! Hey, I was in jail too, man.
One of the guests here is the hourglass. But which one?
Thank you so much for inviting us, Mr. Landers.
Well, when you're being honored by the world, you want your family with you.
Wait, isn't he planning on killing his family then?
One day, you could be part of our family too.
Ladies and gentlemen, our first award is for the medical breakthrough of the year.
Award.
For his company's pioneering work in the field of feminine hygiene, I award Lou Landers Douchebag of the Year.
Nice. I'm so honored.
Douchebag. He's Mr. Douchebag of the Year. Look at him smile. Look at him shine. He's the
Chopin.
Stop right there, Landers.
Mr. Riker, so, you know.
You're damn right I do. Someone in this auditorium is the Hourglass. I need your help to figure out who it is. Now, the Hourglass can be anyone.
Genius.
A guest of honor, maybe even a stagehand.
This may be nothing, but I did see a man with what looked like a canister of ceruleum.
Who?
This year's Lifetime Achievement in Humanity Award goes to one of the world's greatest.
Oh no.
His Holiness, the Dalai Lama.
He's the Hourglass.
No, no, I'm a man of peace.
Shut up! You're plotting to kill all these people, and I can prove it. Show the world the armor you're hiding under these robes.
Oh.
You can't fool me, Hourglass. You're packing 10 pounds.
Wait, is this really safe, Hottest Bear? He's not gonna rip this off as well?
There. What? What?
Take him down!
I'm sorry. I get so nervous.
Tutu.
Oh.
Please.
Right. That's all it took. Ow.
Shit.
You. You're the Hourglass.
It's a pity you saw that, my dear. Perhaps this will help you forget.
What are you doing?
Take me.
There he is. He just does not like regular doors, huh?
Hourglass.
Hourglass at home.
HeroCon. It's a convention for people who like to dress up as their favorite heroes and villains. By the way, your costume sucks.
Excuse me, there is a line.
No, you're killing them all wrong. It's like this.
Oh shit.
Wow.
Hourglass, you'll never get away with this.
Forget it, Dragonfly. You're too late.
Run.
Oof. Yeah.
Wow.
Goodbye, little fly.
Dragonfly!
No!
Ow. Just put it down.
Keep the body, or...
Just another booth. 4 years. Thanks for all the content. Hey, thank you. Welcome back.
Dragonfly, you must stop the Hourglass.
I can't fly.
If there is one lesson my life can teach, it is that the spirit is stronger than the body. The hero comes from within.
Those are Celine Dion lyrics.
Whatever. It's still true.
You're right!
It's working!
Why carry her with him?
Watch, Dragonfly, as your city dies!
Convenient.
Where am I?
You're with me.
He's leveling up.
Your lover.
What?
Fucking guy.
Dragonfly!
No!
No! Only now do you understand!
I need you to jerk this off.
Yeah.
There's not enough time.
Oh, fuck.
How does his dick survive? Super hard armor, I guess.
Dragonfly!
Chill!
No!
Gotcha.
Rick?
You didn't think I'd let anything happen to the girl I love, did you?
Well, we're still falling.
Damn! Oh, if only I could fly. Maybe I wasn't cut out to be a hero. You know, maybe I was meant to have a normal job, an accountant, a gym teacher. This is a really tall building.
Rick, I don't care what happens anymore. If I die, I die happily in your arms. You're my hero, Rick Riker, and I love you.
Mwah. Aww.
Yes! Oh, thank God! We only have 50 stories left. Hang on!
Yippee!
Thank you, Dragonfly. Because of you, our city is safe at last.
You said it, Dr. Hawkins.
Shit.
Well, it's a happy ending for us all. Let's go get some dinner. I'm buying.
Sweet.
Who am I? I'm Rick Riker. I'm the Dragonfly. And as long as there's crime and injustice, I will forever be a superhero.
Dead. Such a dumb movie, but lots of fun to watch in it. Hey, what do we think, chat? Good shit. There's an after credit scene? No, there isn't. This isn't Marvel, you know? Drake Bell also wrote this song. There's a before credits scene. There was in the version I had among E, really. Anyway, alright chat. That was fun. You're sad? Why are you sad? The director and the writer for this is also the creator and writer of Chernobyl. That's crazy. But I mean, it's like Peter Jackson who made those wacky movies before The Lord of the Rings. If you're a really good director, you can do anything, I guess. Is this so incredibly? I don't know. This style of humor, like this more like gag-based type of comedy, is really funny, though. The Leslie Nielsen sort of stuff. I think it's really funny. Too much comedy these days relies on references and dialogue and cringe and stuff. Sometimes you just want stupid shit. Right? Too many fart jokes. Yeah, it was pretty over the top. It's definitely... The demographic is definitely like 16-year-olds or something, right? Hot Shots next? Hot Shots, which one is that? What about that Val Kilmer movie, the spy movie? Did we watch that? That one's got a lot of good stuff. Give me time to back up the VOD, alright. Meet the Spartans. I haven't seen that one, but that one seems to really suck. Can we watch Kick-Ass? That'd be fun, but I mean, it all comes down to movies that I think are somewhat safe to stream, right? Anything on YouTube. feel sort of safe to me, especially if it's been up for a year. If this guy could show this movie to 178,000 people on YouTube and be fine, then I think I can show it to 3,000 people. Right? 3,000 people. What are you doing here? Forsen's live, you know that, right? Nym, can I lick your feet? Oh, man. Holland scored 2 goals and Kane did nothing. So now I'm actually just behind in Fantasy Premier League. So unlucky. 1,000 people left when the movie ended. Well, that's to be expected. But chat, I am going to round it off here. I got a NymN's News Network to start working on, so I'm not going to go late tonight. That's how it is. But please follow the channel if you haven't already. I'll see you tomorrow. Hearthstone was actually fun. I think maybe, chat, upcoming plan, I might play some more Hearthstone tomorrow because it's just a shorter gameplay sesh. And then on Tuesday, I'm going to try Red Dead Redemption 2 RP and see if that's any fun. Maybe it's fun, maybe it's not. But I'm going to try it on Tuesday, I think. Yep. So that's the plan all around. And on that note, I am out of here. I hope you enjoyed the movie night. Where do I send you guys? Dockles all around, of course. You already know that we'll be dockling all around. So there's that. And I'll raid Zoil. Chat, take care of one another. Wash your hands and stay safe out there. Have a great end to your week and a good start to your week. Remember, tomorrow, NymN's News Network, 6 p.m. Central European Summer Time. I'm not playing Fertilized Egg Druid. I'm going to write some news, make some food, and I'm going to hit the gym. Did I flex this week? I think so. Oh, yeah, we got raided by Hoftor today. I just remembered. In his honor, today is pull day at the gym. Yeah, guys, remember, !! Water drop. Go get some water drops. Stay hydrated. And !! Nord, of course, as well. This VOD is going to disappear later, but it'll be up for a bit. Say that is all from me. Take care of one another. And I'll see you guys again very, very soon. Look out, hourglasses right behind you.